and I recently ordered this online, so I'm going to show you a quick review. Alright guys, set up. Alright, got the game. As we look at that real quick. Put that right there. Here's the game that came with it. And then let's turn this on. Should be coming. All right, here's the controller, by the way. Oh, you have to press the power button. Wow, I connect the USB. Even though I charge it, which I'll show you in just a minute or two. I have the charging station for this. And then I'm gonna go ahead and select English, because I speak English. I'm gonna go ahead and hit next. Type in my password, so I don't want y'all to see my password. so I'm gonna. Gosh. Oh, my storage is full. Got something in my teeth. Okay. I guess I'm. This storage is full, so I guess I'll. It's okay. I'm gonna skip that. Okay, I'm going to do. I'm gonna go ahead and hit accept. And then I'm gonna start now. And then I might be, I'm gonna order more games very soon. I showed you I showed you this, so I'm probably gonna start playing the first chapter of this, and I'll save it and then see how that looks. And now I'll get the streaming services on there. who would have thought upload. Oh, look at that. Just like a PS3, you can move your thing. And then, oh, it's already featured on here, the apps. Well, not on here. I'm about to go ahead and get some apps on here. Oh, YouTube TV's on here. Excellent. Okay. I'll go ahead and download that one. I'm down on a couple apps. Oh, it won't let me download the YouTube TV. Got rid of my gift card. I need to change my stuff. Realize I gotta. Store and change my credit card information because I got rid of that like months ago. I got rid of the other card. Seriously, I got rid of the other card. my card. Okay, I'll try 288. If not, nope, that don't work. I'll try 305 then. Main menu in the PlayStation Store and select payment methods. I gotta go to the PlayStation Store. I don't know why it's not letting me get what I need to get. Okay. So I'm gonna have to change it. Anyway, yeah, I mean, this thing. Oh, boy. Oh boy, I tell you now. HBO Max, oh no. That's every. I can't believe that's all the. More. Let me see if they have more services. Showtime, HBO. Oh, they have Peacock! There it is! PlayStation 4 has Peacock, so I don't think I need a PlayStation 5. Oh, Weather Nation. I don't really want it. Oh, iHeartRadio's on here too! Oh my word! else is on here? Spotify, Twitch. Yes, I definitely need YouTube. I got Prime. I guess that's it. Do I need Pluto? I don't watch Pluto. Well, I guess I couldn't get Pluto TV. Oh man. The ESPN app? Yeah. Weather Nation. Okay, I think that's it. Disney Plus. Oh man, I got so much app on here now. I'm so happy. Now I just gotta sign into all this extra stuff again. I gotta sign in now. Oh no. So I don't need a PS5. I can just stick with a PS4. I don't need a PS5 now. And let me put you on pause here for a minute. It's not letting me log in. My email password is incorrect. Oh my goodness, I keep hitting the wrong button. It might be 8. Let me see. Oh, wow. Really? So Okay, I know. This gotta really gotta work this time. Why is it not working? Oh, too many zeros. Like, seriously? Why am I not logged in? Oh, whatever. Oh, I didn't mean to hit Prime Video. I'll do Prime Video some other time. I just gotta sign into the other stuff that I have. I'm so